bench. For Frankfurt, Makoto Hasebe with the number 20, the Japan captain. This is a chance here for Freiburg. It's onside. The chance is there for Grifo. Oh, what a goal! 3 minutes into the game, and a lovely goal indeed here by Vicenzo Grifo, who finally gets his first goal of the campaign. Frankfurt caught off guard here. Quick ball through from Onur Bulut. It lands straight to the feet of Vicenzo Grifo, who was always going to score here from that distance. Lukasz Radetzky is beaten.